In just a few days, SFMOMA is reopening to the public. Joining us now is SFMOMA Director Neal Benezra. Good to see you, Neal. First of all, how does it feel to finally know you can reopen after all this time?
It has been six long months, and we could not be more excited.
What has SFMOMA been up to during the shutdown?
Well, we've continued a lot of our work here at the museum, planning exhibitions, mounting works of art in our galleries. We've had a strong digital presence, but there's no substitute for visitors coming to the museum and looking at works of art here in our beautiful building.
No substitute at all. Tell us about the exhibit that visitors will see once the museum reopens.
So we've got a strong focus, and I think it's entirely appropriate, a strong focus on the Bay Area as we reopen. Probably the lead exhibition is of a very celebrated painter named David Park, who is one of the really most important artists that the San Francisco Bay Area ever produced. It's a big retrospective on the fourth floor that's been traveling nationally, and we'll finally have a chance to present it to our local audience. And then we're also commissioning a series of murals by local artists in the San Francisco Bay Area, and two of those are going to be on view and ready to be seen on October 1st. When we open for our members. One is by a wonderful artist named Musée Sassé, and then there's another by two extraordinary artists, Marion Perez Wong and Elaine Chu of the Twin Walls Mural Company. And then we'll have other murals that will be going on view as they're completed in the weeks to come.
And as people come to check out all that you have to offer, what steps are you taking to make sure visitors are safe?
So our top priority, absolutely. I mean, as eager as we are to open the museum, our top priority is safety and health. Not just for our visitors, but for our staff as well. We know that there will be trepidation on the part of many, many people about going into public spaces. And we can offer the best air in the world. Museum air is wonderful. Masks are going to be required. We have a very large building, so social distancing will not be a problem here. We're opening as other museums are with a 25% capacity mandate from the city, which is entirely fair.
And people will love to know this. Visitors will still be able to get in free on some days?
Yes, so we have three members preview days, October 1, 2, 3, and then after that, from the 4th to the 18th, will be free general admission as a kind of a big gesture back to the public and our community and a kind of a welcome back to SFMOMA gesture that we think is really, really important.
I'm sure people will be very appreciative. Neal Benezra, thank you so much.